Jack is an idiot. He spoke to Miles and Sarah. And his hair was white at the age of 16. His father beat him every day, and his mother was candid in the church. And seemed to be constantly masturbating and kept odd places. But behind the garage, up in the age of 5 years. His grandmother came while the boy slept and prayed to the devil to let loose his hold upon him, while his mother listened and cried over the Bible. The young girl didn't seem to notice. The game's boy player didn't seem to notice. There wasn't much he seemed to notice. He just didn't seem interested. He had a glittery love and ugly mouth and his teeth bent out, and his eyes were small and restless. His shoulders were plump and his back was bent like an old man. He lived in our neighborhood. We talked about him a bit when we got bored, and then went on to more interesting things. He seldom left his house. We would have liked to meet him, but his father, a huge and terrible man, beat him poor. One day the boy died. At 17, he was still a boy. A death in a small neighborhood was noted with a lack of food and forgotten 3 or 4 days later. But the death of this boy seemed to stay with his car. We kept talking about it, and our boy named Roy at 6 p.m. just before dark, just before dinner. And whenever I drive through that neighborhood now, decades later, I think of his death, while having forgotten all the other deaths or anything else that has happened to him. As I say, can all be.